Hello, my name is Iris.
And my name is Elisa.
We are in grade 12.
Our topic is Applied Mathematics in Daily Life.
Baking and cooking requires the mathematical skills as well. Every ingredient has to be measured and sometimes you need to multiply or divide to get the exact amount you need. Whatever you do in the kitchen requires math.
When doing any form of art, you are using math. Whether you are a sculptor, a painter, a dancer, you will need to be able to measure, count and apply basic math to it.
Even doing something as usual as gardening requires a basic math skills. If you need to plant new seeds or seedling, you need to make a row or count them out or even make holes.
Long before GPSs and Google Maps, people used atlases, maps, road signs, or asked for directions to navigate throughout the country. Reading a map requires just a little time and some basic math fundamentals.
Decorating your home. Whether you are painting, doing the flooring, or just acquiring new furniture, you need math to make your sums add up. Everything you do, inside or outside of your home, needs math skills, from accessories to a new swimming pool and putting in new lighting.
So this was our project.
Math can be related to our lives.
It teaches us to always be careful with science.
I hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you very much.